Welcome to the Cambridge English Leadership Summit. We're delighted to bring you here and to welcome you to Churchill College.
I think this summit is a real opportunity to gather leaders on a global scale to discuss the big issues we're all facing in English language learning and assessment. For hundreds of years, Cambridge has been a powerful and dynamic environment that fosters research, great ideas, and big innovations.
I think the thing that I've enjoyed most about this summit is that we're meeting people from all over the world, being able to exchange ideas and learn a lot of new things and share.
The things that have been brought by the speakers, they provoked us as leaders to go back to our countries and to rethink our action plans on how we can improve teaching and learning in our institutions.
The most important thing I learned, besides networking, is applying the new technology, the AI, and how that will affect the teachers, the students, and the way that they will learn.
The fact that I learned from this summit is when I go back to my country, I'm going to talk more about how each one of us can give our best to the society.
Just one of a few things that have had the biggest impact on me is the need to think about the story that we tell ourselves about ourselves. And that's something I want to bring home to the teachers and the language assistants we work with in our schools. It's so important to have that narrative throughout our work and to help us get our head out of the sand and think about the bigger picture.
I'm so impressed with all the experience that is sharing to me. We got a lot of time to share to each other that what we have done in our own country.
Being able to talk to people from all over the world, from India, Malaysia, has been a very enriching experience.
I would recommend Cambridge Leadership Summit to everyone who wants to expand your minds.
It was a great experience for me. I learned a lot about English teaching, about materials, about assessment, and I have so much fun with meeting a lot of people.